There are a lot of different ways you can print a document. You can, of course, open it up in the app and then go File, Print from within the app. Or, without ever even opening the app, you can select the file and do File, Print, or just Command P. So you can select the file and then Command P to print it. Now these are really easy ways, but if you like to drag and drop, there's a way that you can drag and drop to your printer. So to get this, you need to go to System Preferences, and then in System Preferences, go to Printers and Scanners. And here you should see a list of your available printers. Now what a lot of people don't know is you could drag this. You could drag it and you could put it on the desktop or you could put it in the dock. So I'm going to stick it in the dock here just on the left side. So you stick it with the applications here on the left side of the dock. And you can see a little picture of my printer. You may not be so lucky that it comes up with an actual picture of your printer, but mine, it does have that icon in there. So I've got that printer there now. Now I can quit to some preferences, and when I want to print something, I could drag it to that printer and drop it there. So this is really handy, especially if you have multiple printers. You could have them all lined up in your dock and then drag one to the printer that you want to print it from. And it's a pretty quick action. Now you could do this with any file that prints natively, you know, just like a RTF text edit document here. You could do it with an image, drag and drop there. And then you can easily print those documents. But another thing you could do with this that you can't do normally, you know, through any keyboard shortcut or anything, is get to the printer list of what it's doing. So I can actually click on this instead of dragging and dropping to it. And when I do that, it opens up that printer. You can get to that through System Preferences, of course, but it's really quick and easy to do that. And I can see here that since I have the printer turned off, so everything kind of clogs up there so we can take a look at it. You can see I've got my items there that I'm printing. I could pause one, let this other one go ahead of it. I can cancel one by hitting the X button. I can get to settings. I can pause the entire printer. Anytime I want, I can click there just to go and see what the printer is doing. So you can see the advantage to having your printers, especially if you have more than one, lined up in the dock, drag and drop to them, open them easily to see what they're up to, and be able to pause and cancel print jobs.